Hey church, as you know, we are heading online for the first time ever at the Christian Family Center, and we want to help you to connect as easily as possible. This video is to help you. Now, all you're going to need is a computer or an iPad or your phone, any electronic device connected to the internet. You just need to get onto your browser. That might be Safari, Google Chrome, Firefox, Internet Explorer, whatever it is for your computer, whether that's a Windows or an Apple. Now, as you go on, you want to go to cfcseton.online.church. All you have to do is go to the top left-hand corner, click sign up. Sign up option is going to help you get all the extra information from service times, email notifications, and help us connect with you. Otherwise, you can jump on just regularly as a guest, but we recommend this option in order to get as much access of church online. One of our awesome features is we're going to be able to have a chat going as the sermon's going. With this, you can comment, you can say, hey, this is awesome, this is great, connecting with other people in a way that we've never done before. So it's really exciting. You can talk, connect with other people who are watching around the globe. Also, with our online features, we have the option of connecting with someone. If you need prayer, I know that we're in different buildings, but you can hit that live prayer option and one of our team members are going to be able to respond to that. Whether you have a prayer request, someone to talk to about what's going on in your life, we'd love to be able to pray with you and connect with you. So our team will be able to help you there. So the big thing to keep in mind is that our services will only be streaming at 8:30, 10:30 and 5:30. The chats will be open 15 minutes before each service for you to connect, get online, get yourself ready so that you know you're ready to go. So you'll be able to get a coffee once you're logged on, get people around, get gathered in your home. But we're just going to remind you that these service times are only going to be open at those times. So don't expect to be getting on at 1 o'clock in the morning and be able to watch the sermon. These are only going to be open at our service times. As a part of our regular service, as we know, if you want to connect with us, we have a connect card option at the top of our screen. Also, if you want to be able to give and support, particularly during these times, there's a give option as well to be able to connect with us financially as well. That's all you need to know about logging on, but if you wish to watch it from a TV, you can either connect it through a HDMI cable from your computer into your TV, or you can through an Apple TV or Chromecast, you can stream straight to your TV. That is everything. There's going to be an option, particularly for Sunday, to contact and connect with us if you have any questions, particularly around setting yourself up. But that is everything, church. We cannot wait to see you online. God bless you, praying for you, believing for you, and we are so excited for this Sunday. See you there.